Hello you all, welcome to my channel Dip in Love. In the series of All About the Basic, episode number 5, today I'm going to show you how to create tucks. So first is pin tucks, and in this what I'm going to do, the easiest method, I'm going to mark the line, equal line, for making the pin tucks. These are also called plain tucks. Always remember, whenever you are making tucks, you need to take more fabric, width-wise, more, okay, because once you complete the tucks creating process, this will reduce. And now, you have to make fold on the lines, just like this, iron it and stitch it on first fold, then second, fold it, iron it, stitch it, then next. Yes, so it's done. You just need to rip off the excess thread. And can you see, if you take any sheer sort of fabric, you will be able to see the beautiful opacity of the tucks and the sheerness of the remaining area, and it will provide a very delicate look to any garment. Also one thing, you can make different variety of tucks by using same technique, as this is the plain tucks I did here. And then if you will just apply this thing from both the sides, that means vertically and horizontally, you will achieve something like this, cross tucks. And this is if you change the orientation from straight or vertical to diagonal, you will get this diagonal tucks. But keep one thing in mind, whenever you will make diagonal tucks, there is a slant shift towards one end, and the fabric will look like this even if you take a very square or rectangle fabric. And if you will do same process, that means taking diagonal tucks from one direction then from another, you will have this thing, okay, you will have this sort of tucks, okay, the cross diagonal, this calls diamond tucks. So in the next tucks, this is not actually the type, this is just a variant of the pin tuck. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do a baby ruffles, that means a thick ruffle of approximately 0.5 cm, but I'll end it in the middle. So this will give a tuck details as well as the flare detail too. This kind of tuck detail you can use for creating the neck yoke. So this will give a nice decent detail in the front as well as provide a comfort and freeness in the fabric. I do line with uneven distance to give a very interesting look to this tuck. Sample, I rip off the threads, cut the edges, and now you can see, just making a small change, how beautiful outcome you can have. And this is very interesting to use in any garment, any small purse and pouch. This will look quite interesting.